understand Audie-exe.
And in this video, I'm going to pull a giant prank on Lankybox's twin sister, Justine. She's inside right now buying merch, but once she's left Target, I'm going to hack it from her. Alright guys, she's got the merch. Now if I do this, it should teleport to me. Oh, that isn't supposed to happen. I gotta go, guys, but make sure you watch all the videos because these are the top 5 Lankybox prank videos ever made!
Today we're gonna be playing Garden of Ban Ban.
Play Garden of Ban Ban.
Okay, cool.
Okay, cool.
Oh, you're wearing the hoodie.
Oh, yeah. I like the hoodie.
Yeah. A nice man. That's actually nice, really, yeah, that's a really cool
really,
hoodie.
Really cool hoodie.
Why are you saying everything I'm saying? My name's Adam.
My name's Justy.
Oh, okay, so he's not actually copying me.
Yeah, he's not actually copying me.
Huh. What? I don't know what's going on, guys.
I don't know what's going on, dude.
What?
What?
Justin?
Justy?
This is going to be fun, guys. Now, we're going to be playing the Garden of Ban-Ban.
We're going to play Garden of Ban-Ban.
And apparently, Justin said that there's going to be a brand new secret ending
in
this game. Adam is super lit.
Adam is super cringe.
I can't tell if Justin's copying me.
I can't tell if Adam's copying me.
I'm not copying you.
I know you are, but what am I?
What is going on?
What's going on? It's Fab Nap.
Okay, guys. Now, like I was saying, we're playing Garden of Ban Ban Chapter 2 with you guys today. It's going to be super lit, and there is a brand new secret ending in this game.
There's a brand new secret ending in this game, guys.
Apparently,
we're going to get to see
new chapter 3 footage.
Stop.
I'm trying to explain.
We're gonna get to see a new pig character.
Chef Piggy. And maybe even some other characters. From Chapter 3. We'll put some leaks on screen
of what we're gonna see later.
Stop! Is there an echo in here?
Is there an echo in here, dude?
It sounds like whatever I'm saying, you just say. What is going on? I don't get it, but... Guys, like I said, we're gonna get to see Chapter 3 leak footage.
Whoa, it's us!
Yeah! There I am!
There we are!
Yeah. Cool.
Cool.
Look at how awesome you look.
Look how awesome I look. He needs some milk!
Yeah, I do need milk, guys.
Yeah, he does need some milk, guys.
Yeah, get Lankybox plushies at Walmart and Target. Let me say it. Turn around. Be quiet, okay? Stop! You are getting on my nerves. Guys, get Lankybox merch at Walmart and Target. Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me?
Why are you wearing the hoodie that I always wear?
Why are you wearing the hoodie I always wear?
No, you always wear the purple hoodie.
No, you always wear the purple hoodie.
No?
Yeah.
I don't understand what's going on, guys.
Can
Justin actually escape from NabNab? Now, like I was saying, guys, we are actually going to get to see Chapter 3 leaked footage.
We're going to get to see Chapter 3 leaked footage.
I just said that. Chapter 3 leaked. You guys might actually get to see a new pig character and a new cyan Captain Fiddles. Dude. I'm trying to tell people that they're gonna get to see super lit stuff at the end of the video. And you moved to NabNab. Justin, stop.
Get yeeted on.
What do you mean, get yeeted on? I don't even understand what's going on.
I don't even understand what's going on.
Will you please stop?
Will you please stop, dude?
Dude, I will tattle on you if you keep this up. I have a weird feeling, guys. Justin's trying to copy like what I say to make me all frustrated.
I have a weird feeling I'm trying to copy what I'm saying to make me all frustrated.
But you're saying everything you're I'm saying after you say it. Finish this sentence. I want to eat sandwiches.
Some milk. That's what you would say. You want to eat some milk.
Oh man, guys.
This is why it's important.
Please, 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 please. Be lit. Midnight, go to Walmart and Target and get the merch. Guys, there's Thick Foxy. There's Boxy.
There's Boxy.
Get the Giant Lanky Box Mystery Box. My name is Justin.
My name is Justin. My name is Justin.
And I am not very thick.
I'm super thick.
No. Hey, wait, no.
You didn't copy me.
I am not thick.
I'm super thick.
I think Adam is the coolest boy on earth.
The cringiest boy on earth.
Bay! Bay! Please stop, okay?
Please stop, okay?
I think Adam's super cool. No, guys. This is a prank, guys. There's no way Justin actually thinks I'm cringe, guys.
There's no way I'm cringe.
There's no way, guys. Oh, Justin got oofed to Captain Fiddles.
Oh, Adam got oofed to Captain Fiddles.
No, you're playing the game.
No, you're playing the game.
No, you are.
No, you are.
No, you are.
No, I know you are, but what am I?
Guys, keep watching.
Keep watching because
you're gonna get to see chapter three leaked footage. We're gonna put a sneak peek on screen of what you're gonna see at the end. Will you stop copying me?
Stop copying me?
Stop it.
Stop it.
Stop copying me.
Stop copying me.
I'm serious.
I'm serious.
Stop copying me. Justin.
Stop, Justin.
Why are you doing this?
Why are you doing this?
At first, I was not sure what was going on, but now.
First, I was not sure what was going on, but now.
I'm almost sure you're copying me. You make me look like slow Celine sometimes. Sometimes when I get a little bit upset with Justin,
I go like this.
And I look like slow Celine.
And he looks like
and I don't like
a
it.
Giant noob.
Dude! Now you're gonna blast Captain Fiddles. And by the way, At the end of this video, you guys are gonna get to see a giant chapter 3 leak. Stop. I'm serious.
I will tattle on you so much.
Justin?
Adam's a tattletale. Justin?
If you don't stop this right now, I will be upset.
I'll be upset.
I will cry so hard. I will cry more than you've ever seen me cry. Stop copying me.
Guys.
I really wanted to play Roblox with my best friend Justin. See? I can't even think straight. I really just wanted to sit down with Justin and play some video games.
I just wanted to sit down with Adam, play some video games.
But now he's just copying what I say. Oh!
Now he's being a little cry, baby.
Oh no, man, why am I Bambolina?
Hey, you want some good guy? Got some milk, dude?
I'm alright, guys.
Little crybaby.
I'm not a crybaby. I'm alright, guys. I dried my tears.
It's Adam.
Hey, wait, that does look exactly like
me. That looks exactly like Adam. That looks better than Adam.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, I hope I look like that one day in real life.
You probably won't. Look better.
Oh, man, guys. I really do love, guys, Lanky Box is so lit. Lanky Box is lit. And my mom is super cool. And Lanky Box is super lit. That's true, guys. Lanky Box is lit. And guys, we are actually going to have a lit time watching some chapter 3 leaks
at the end of this video.
You will get to see unreleased, brand new leaked characters from chapter 3. Oh, you're done copying me.
Hey, stop.
Dude, if you keep copying me, we're gonna have a problem.
We're gonna have a problem.
Me and you.
We're gonna have beef.
We're gonna have beef. And you don't want beef with me.
You don't want beef with me.
You don't want that, man.
You don't want that, man.
Because you know where beef comes from?
Beef comes from?
Cows.
Cows.
And you know what else comes from cows? Milk.
Milk.
So guys, make sure you're nice to people. Never be meanies, ever.
Make sure you're nice to people. Don't be meanies, ever.
And it's really important, guys.
Get
good grades.
And be lit.
Be nice to your parents. Say please and thank you. And get Linky Box merch from Walmart and Target. Stop popping me.
Stop popping me.
Dude. You are getting on my nerves.
Getting on my nerves.
I am getting annoyed.
I'm getting actually annoyed.
Stop! Dude, are you? Is this like a prank?
Is this like a prank?
I don't even understand what's going on, guys. Why is Justin doing this? Oh yeah?
I know something to do that Justin won't do.
The dodge meme.
Cringe. You know why I'm doing this? Cause I'm Justin.ent! Justin.ent!
Oh, so now you're not copying me.
Are you pranking me?
Dude, why does your guy look so buff? That is crazy. Look at that.
Cause I'm buff in real life.
Look at that face.
Cause I'm buff in real life.
Guys, that is literally so lit.
Man.
Why do they make your character look so good? Man, that's a really cool character.
Goodbye, Justin. Here comes Adam.
Run! That was a crazy jump scare.
Why don't you oof us like that, Adam?
I didn't oof us. That was the Adam in the game.
Stop, dude.
Will you please stop? All I want to do right now is just have lit fun. I just want to have lit fun with my best friend, Justin.
And all that's happening is...
It's just a lot of not lit stuff. From you copying me. Is this because I copied your math homework?
Because you copied my math homework?
Yeah.
I got that on film. We got him in 4K.
Guys, okay. I will not lie.
I did copy Justin's math homework. Because I'm a genius.
Last night.
Because I'm a genius.
We both failed it.
No, I didn't.
We both got every Adam question failed. Wrong. I thought Justin was actually
smart. I thought Adam was actually not clean. You copied my math homework, so I'm copying you.
So you admit it.
You copied my math homework.
You know what? You better not smush me. Do not smush Adam in the game.
I'm gonna smush Adam in the game.
Don't.
You bet I am.
Don't.
Oh, you bet I am.
Don't.
Oh, you bet I am.
Don't. I'll smush you in real life.
I'll smush you in real life.
I'm gonna smush you in real life.
You're gonna get smushed.
If you smush Adam in the game, I'm gonna smush you in real life.
You're gonna get mushed.
Are you playing a prank? I mean, what is this?
Get mushed. Stop. Dude.
Are you kidding me?
Stop fake crying. It's not gonna work. Your mom's not here. It's not gonna work. Your mom's not here. Adam always does this. When he wants to watch on TV, he does this, and his mom says, "Justin, let him have the remote." And I just want to watch Linky Box.
That's true, guys.
So always watch Linky Box on TV.
It's on the YouTube app. Yeah, watch Linky Box. Now, are you ready to see some Chapter 3 leaked merch leaks? Let's do it.
Now, this is what happens after you fall in the elevator. You go down here, and you gotta play tic-tac-toe against a giant cyan Captain Fiddles.
Yes, guys. Now this is a chapter three official new character. And this is him. He's playing tic-tac-toe. Keep watching, guys. And we'll even get to show you Chef Pigster. Chef Pigster is a super lit pig. Yes, he's a super lit pig. And he's actually in. Would you stop? I'm serious, man. Stop. Guys. Chef Pigster is a super lit character. We are so excited to show you them. You will get to see chapter three leaked new footage. Very, very soon. So they're playing tic-tac-toe. What is wrong with you? I'm actually serious. Is there something wrong with you? I think your brain is a smoothie. I think you literally took your brain and turned it into a smoothie. Dude, if you don't cut that out, there's gonna be real consequences. That's gonna be real. You're gonna wish you didn't mess with me. Okay?
Okay.
So watch out, man.
Watch out, man. That's how you look right now. Stop it. Dude, we're getting chased by giant cyan cap fiddles. Run. Prop the giant cyan cap fiddles. Run.
This is a brand new character, guys. Brand new character.
Chapter three.
And remember, keep watching, guys. We will show you Chef Pigster. Stop. I will fight you.
Dude, watch out for the giant cat.
Here we go, guys. Now, can we actually escape from the giant cyan captain fiddle? He's so thick. Unlike Justin. Unlike Adam. No.
Make it up.
Are they gonna fall?
Yep, here we go.
And there goes the wall. Oh!
And now it's Captain Pigster.
Yes, it's Chef Pigster. Check this out, guys. This is what we were leaking. It's Chef Pigster, guys. Chef Pigster is so scary. So watch out for that.
Check this out.
We're going inside Chef Pigster's room. This is chapter three. Stop. This is chapter three. Can I say the thing that I'm trying to say? Please, guys.
All right, so this is Chef Pigster's mission.
And what you have to do basically is pick up plates on the tables. And then Chef Pigster might not oop you. So that's all you have to do, guys. Is just pick up the plates. Stop. Dude. This is a tree you don't want to bark up. Dude. I'm serious, man. You really don't want to push my buttons. You don't know what I could do. I drank so much milk this morning, dude. I have so much energy.
I look good. I'm shaking in my boots. Psych. L. L cringe. L cringe. Ouch.
Okay, guys. So this is Chef Pigster's mission. So you have to wash the plates. And then this should unlock a chapter three huge leak. So check it out. Now we have a drone remote with two buttons. Two buttons, not just one.
Count them. Two buttons.
So we can actually press both buttons on the drone remote and it will be able to do different stuff. Now I think Chef Pigster is gonna be in this pit. There's Chef Pigster. Stop.
Stop. I will quit.
Are you pranking me? What is this? Is this a prank?
Mouse says not to feed Chef Pigster, but we accidentally did, and now he's growing huge.
Ah!
Roblox, but I have installed a mind control device on my best friend.
Nah, there's no way this works.
Yeah, look, I could change, it's gonna change Adam's mood. Ready? I'm gonna make him angry. Look, angry.
Hey! Dude, what are you doing, man?
Foxy Mystery Box.
I don't care, man.
All right, Adam, I'll put you back to happy.
Oh, hey, what are we doing today?
Adam, we're playing Rolex Rainbow Friends, but guys, what Adam doesn't know is I've actually installed a brain controlling device on him. Anything I want him to do, he'll do. So I've just made him angry, now he's happy. I'm gonna put him into dance mode. Put you in dance mode.
You can't turn.
He's got no choice but to dance.
Wait, dude, I can't stop dancing. Are you in dance mode too?
No, I can stop whatever I want.
Oh, okay.
You can't though. You can't though.
Dude, come on, man.
And now I'm gonna make him real sad. Guys,
I don't have any merch.
Yeah, you do. You got.
I don't have enough merch.
Oh yeah, you gotta get more.
I don't want to talk it.
Yeah, you gotta go talk. Guys, stop crying. Okay, I'll set Adam back to normal. You've been real annoying. I'll put you back to normal.
All right, dude, we gotta find the light bulb.
Yeah, dude, I already got 10. You got nothing, dude. Hurry up.
Cause I was in dance mode.
Guys, listen, I literally made this in a laboratory. This literally controls Adam's brain. I'm not kidding. This is real. This is totally real.
Wait, how did you make this?
Huh? I made it in my laboratory with Foxy and all the plushies. They helped me out. Cause they're smart.
Foxy, yeah. Man, this is crazy.
Foxy, see, we're gonna control your brain, Adam.
I'm having a great day. This is pretty cool.
Hey guys, you think you're having a great day until I put you in a rage mode.
Hey! Get this off, dude! I don't like it, man! Hey!
For that, I'll put you back in dance mode.
No, you won't. You won't do that. Come dance on, mode. Man. What are you?
Dance mode. And he got a noob.
Dude, I had so many light bulbs.
Did you actually?
Yes, dude.
Adam, why would you do that, man?
Come on, man.
Dude, now we're never going to beat this level, dude.
Stop. Get me out of this mode,
no,
dude.
No, it's too funny, dude.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Stop. Please, I'm serious. Let me go. Dude. Stop, man.
All right, I'm Adam back in happy mode.
Oh, wow, this is great.
Adam, stop being so cringe, dude.
All right, cool.
Guys, and I have a secret mode I'm going to show you guys. It's going to be so funny. It's going to be so funny.
I don't think you have that mode.
I
that
do
you're
have,
thinking
I have
about.
A secret mode. It's so funny, dude.
I don't think you have that mode.
I have
mode.
Two secret modes that you guys have never seen before.
I That's really
gonna
don't think so.
Yeah, it's going to change everything, dude. Adam, hurry up and find some light bulbs, dude. I found 20 of them.
I'm trying my best. I keep oofing.
Hurry up, Adam.
All right, did you already go in Purple's lair?
No.
All right, I'll go down there.
All right, go down there.
All right, guys, we're going
to
make
teamwork. Let me just give you a hint. This has to do with one of the secret modes I'm going to have Adam do. So I have one of the secret modes.
Huh? I don't know, man. I'm having a great
Adam's
day.
Adam's in a happy mood right now, so don't worry.
Yeah, this is great, guys.
Everything's totally fine, guys. All right, now, guys, I will set him in some crazy modes later on. I'm just trying to beat this level right now because Adam did not help out at all, so I got to do it. Right, there's only one more.
Okay, got it.
All right, look everywhere, Adam. You in Purple's lair?
Yeah, I already went there. It's not there.
It's not in Purple's lair?
Oh, I got it.
All right, let's go. Let's get out of here.
All right, cool, man. This is great. I love playing Roblox with you, man.
Adam's in a happy mood because I
put
him in happy
mode. Yeah, this is great.
Now, I'm going to unleash the secret mode on Adam.
Oh, okay, man.
The secret mode is cringe mode. Activate.
Oh, man. Dude, I have such a big crush on Bamboween. I really do, guys. Guys, keep it a secret. I got a big crush on her.
I
do, guys.
Why are
I
you
do.
Going into baby mode, dude? It's cringe mode, dude.
Right, guys. And also, my best friend is actually my mom.
What?
That's true. Justin's my second best friend.
Queen.
Goo goo gaga turned into a baby.
Oh, that song is super cringe, likey box music. Oh.
Right, guys. Goo goo gaga.
Oh, goo goo gaga. Hey, that's my line. It's cool.
Right.
All right, now I'm put Adam back in sad mode. You be a little sad, baby. Oh, I got 10. I better not oof right here. That'd be really bad.
Man, I don't have any friends.
That's okay, Adam. One day. We got your mom.
Yeah, I guess so, but she says she thinks that we're just losers.
Everyone says that.
I know.
That's okay.
Yeah. Guys, leave a comment.
Mostly.
Let us know if you guys think we're losers.
Don't do that.
Say Adam and Justin are losers.
Adam, why would you bring blue to me, man? I had 10. What's wrong with you, dude?
My fault.
You kind of get me oofed.
I'm putting you back
in cringe mode.
I'm just in a bad mood.
Take that.
Man.
I'll put you back in cringe mode.
So, maybe I got a chance if I ask Bambolina to homecoming this year? I was thinking maybe I could give her some flowers, and then in the flowers, maybe I could put some Javanium and some Hershey's Kisses.
That's... Yeah!
Cause then I could give her maybe some kisses.
I'll put you back in happy mode, dude.
Oh, wow, this is great. I hope there's a merch mode.
Cringe mode. Oh, yeah.
That would be great.
That's one of the modes, but there's another mode that's very secret. I'm saving for the end.
I'm having a great day, guys. This is amazing.
Just wait until we find these secret modes. Oh, watch out for yellow.
Secret modes? Okay, awesome.
I will put you in cringe mode very soon. I'll put you in merch mode.
No.
I'll put you in merch mode.
Okay.
Oh, I thought I could dodge yellow. All right, Adam. I'll put you in merch mode. This is gonna be so lit, dude.
Okay, here we go. Merch mode. Guys, make sure to go to Walmart or Target and get LankyBox merch. Guys, Walmart, Target, guys. Get the merch. Giant Foxy Mystery Box, guys. It's so lit. You can get the plushies there. We got brand new merch. Guys, you can actually unbox this and check it out. If you take the packaging off this, it's actually Foxy underneath. So you guys can dress up as Foxy. You guys gotta get this. Walmart or Target, guys, get it. It's so lit.
It's so lit.
Make sure to go to Walmart or Target. Get the Lanky Box merch, guys. It is the most lit merch on earth. It is too lit.
I put that back in angry mode.
No! No! Blue's gonna get me down! Man, I hate you! I don't even like hanging out with you, man. You're a loser. Yeah, man. I said it. What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Adam, I control your whole brain, dude.
Oh, no, you don't, man. You don't control it.
I put you back in default mode, dude. You're getting too annoying, dude.
Oh, hey, man. How's it going?
I put you back in default mode.
All right, we got to get some lookies.
Dude, this is taking forever, dude. I only got three. We only got three, dude. Oh, you got one. Oh, green!
L. L.
Cringe mode.
Guys, I really want to give Bambawina a hug. She'll actually want to hug me back.
I'll put you back in dance mode, bro.
Guys, I cannot stop. I cannot stop, guys. This is crazy. Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this? Are you in dance mode too?
Yeah, because I'm so lit. I'm so lit. I'll tell you back to sad mode. A little sad, baby. Guys, stick around. I'll put Adam in merch mode again. I'll put him in some crazy modes, including maybe a toilet mode.
Whatever, man. I don't care about anything.
Toilet mode.
I just don't even like anything, guys.
Except Bambolina.
I guess so.
See?
And milk.
And milky milk.
Milky milk.
Milky milk. Milky milk. Look at him, little baby. Why don't you cry about it, like a little baby?
Okay, maybe I will.
A little cry baby.
Maybe I will.
Yeah, put Adam back in happy mode.
Oh, this is great, guys. I actually got another lookie. This is so cool.
This is so lit, guys. Always be positive. See, guys, I invented this in a lab with Foxy, and we literally hooked this up to Adam's brain. So
true.
He can't take this thing off.
That's true, guys. I've tried to take it off. I can't.
This is genius. Oh, it's Blau!
Wow!
I'm gonna zip line out of here. Lit. I'm gonna look like an action movie hero. Yeah!
Oh, even if Blue gets you, it's still a great day today.
Every day is a great day when I get to hang out with you. Yes, sir.
Because you're just the best person on Earth.
Well, thanks. I'm pretty lit.
Yes, you are the best human on Earth.
That's too nice.
No, it's not. It's true, guys.
It's because...
Justin Chroma is the best human on Earth.
Listy. My name's Justin Chromsey. You'll get it right.
Right, guys. He is the best and smartest human on Earth. That's true.
Justin Chromie? It's short because I have genius chromosomes.
That's true, guys.
That's why.
Right, guys. That's true.
That's the truth. I got one. You got one? No, we're done.
I'm looking.
Guys, this is so lit.
I do not have it so far.
See, Adam's good in happy mode.
Yeah, this is so awesome, guys.
Oh, my God. Oh my goodness!
That's the second time. You're
supposed to be happy, but I'll put you in dance mode for that. Go dance.
Come on, man.
Go dance.
Did you combine me with merch mode?
I would combine dance mode with merch mode.
Guys, get the merch. Get the merch.
This is lit.
Please.
This is what people go on YouTube for, man.
Get the merch.
This is what people go on YouTube for, bro. Right here, bro.
Guys,
we got the content right here,
please,
bro.
Please do not unsubscribe.
No, they, no. Why would you say that?
Because I think a lot of people are considering
subscribe.
It.
Subscribe. I'm going to put you in subscriber mode.
Guys, please leave a like and subscribe.
I'm on YouTuber mode.
We are desperate for subscribers, guys. We need them. Please.
Yeah, I put Adam on YouTuber mode.
Guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to watch to the end. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to get merch. Make sure to watch to the end, guys. Make sure to click the like and subscribe.
I'm gonna put you on old Adam mode because I miss the old Adam. I miss the old Adam.
Hey, guys.
What is up, guys? Welcome to
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode. I'm Lanky Box.
Yeah!
Today, we are actually playing Rainbow Friends.
It's lit. It's lit.
What's up, Lanky fam?
Oh.
This is awesome, guys.
This
Make
is
sure
so
to get
lit.
The brand new Boxy plushie. He just came out.
Thick!
Yeah, guys. He
lit,
just came out.
Lit,
this
lit,
is awesome,
lit,
guys.
Lit.
Dude, bruh. Let's go play some Adopt Me.
Bruh.
Or maybe some Piggy.
Bruh.
Yeah, dude.
I think it's time we had a little pizza party.
All right, Justin, can
dance
you
mode,
guess
yeah,
the price?
Dude,
can
mode.
You guess the price
dance
of mode. These five products? Okay.
Five Robux.
Okay, guys.
Lit.
This is so lit, guys.
It took you out of old Adam mode, so now you're just dance mode.
Wow.
It's lit.
I love dancing.
Here's the last looky.
And hanging out
it's
with
lit.
Justin.
It's lit. Well, Adam, we're on the final mode, which means I'm gonna now put you on a super crazy new mode.
Okay, what is it?
Skibbity toilet mode.
Oh, hey, wait,
let
what?
Let me find the right control for that.
Hey, wait, what?
Let me just set him on that. There he goes.
What is this flushing sound?
You're now on skibbity toilet mode.
Am I getting flushed?
Skibbity toilet bum bum.
Skibbity
yes.
bum bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum, yes, yes.
We're gonna have Foxy, the editor, she's gonna put a toilet, like, kinda behind Adam and also in front of him. So it looks like he's coming out of a toilet. Just don't move.
Flushing is cool. Skibbity bum bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum, yes, yes.
Just stay in toilet mode for a while, Adam. This,
imagine,
oh yeah, oh yeah, this,
imagine the amount of people watching right now who aren't laughing.
No, there's at least a couple.
Straight face.
There's at least a couple. But most of us are laughing.
I don't think
Skibbity
so, man.
Bum bum, yes, yes.
Can you
yes.
take me out of this?
No, because you're supposed to keep singing the song.
Skibbity bum bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity yeah. bum bum, yes, yes.
Oh my goodness. All right, I'll put you in normal mode because you got to help me.
All right.
You got to help me out.
You lift the cyan.
Yeah.
All right, I got you, man.
Yeah, I got this, dude. Easy.
Guys, this might be one of our
greatest videos ever.
Craziest videos of all time.
That's a great video, Adam. I got a mind control device on you.
That's true, guys.
It's lit.
That's true.
I'm gonna put you in truth mode pretty soon here. You have to admit all your secrets.
Remember, guys, it's okay to be lit, and it's okay
listen,
to not laugh at us.
Listen, it's okay to be lit in real life. That's okay. I want everyone to know it's okay. You don't have to only do it in Roblox.
Right, guys, that's true.
You can be lit all the time.
24/7 lit. Lit.
I'm trying to be awesome 25 hours a day.
Guys, Justin, he doesn't just try to be lit, he tries to be litter than lit.
That's exactly why we're considering. I asked Adam's mom if we can change everything from Lanky Box to Litter Box. She said no. I don't know why. You got oofed, noob. That's what I told her. She said no.
Yeah, she says it would make sense, but she said no.
That's what I thought too. I thought it would make a lot of sense because the content's getting crazy litter.
Yeah, that's true.
Every day it's getting more and more litter.
Guys, let us know if you want us to change our name to Litter Box.
I wanted to. Your mom wouldn't let us.
I know, we tried, guys.
She said that we have to change his robot tag. It has to say something different. Oh, it's blue. Watch out.
Oh, no.
Get the last two.
I'm looking, but you're bringing blue right to me.
Adam, you're in happy mode. You're supposed to be happy.
This is a great day, guys.
Yeah.
I love playing Roblox with
I'll
Justin.
I'll put you in dance mode if
you watch out. No, don't put me in dance mode.
Better,
I gotta get
better
the last
behave
one.
Then. Hmm. Where's the last one? You going Purple Slayer?
No, I didn't.
Come
I was,
on, Adam.
I was too busy doing old Adam.
I got one. I missed the old Adam.
That's the thing.
We've made a lot of videos, guys. That's true.
I miss the old Adam.
Yep. We are losing our minds.
Alexis says, I miss the old Adam.
What do you miss about the old Adam?
They were just super just awesome.
Nice. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. New Adam just be drinking milk, talking about Babelita.
I drank milk back then too.
True, a lot.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. You know what, Adam?
Huh?
I'll put you in old Adam mode, and we can talk about the old Adam, bro.
All right. What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode. I'm LankyBox.
One of my favorite old Adam moments, we'll put a clip on screen, was when we got an Oreo McFlurry.
Oh yeah.
And we literally. It got yeeted everywhere, dude. Adam's mom made us clean that up for 2 years.
That's true, guys. We'll put a little clip on screen.
That's real.
That was a Guess the Price show that we did dude, for Oreo McFlurry.
Those were happy times. I put you back in happy mode because those were happy times, man.
Yeah, that's true, guys.
Better behave, Adam.
Great times.
Put you back in skibbity mode. Pretty quick here.
Uh-oh. Skibbity mode.
Skibbity mode activate.
Skibbity bum bum bum. Yes, yes.
He's getting
skibbity
flushed.
Bum bum. Yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum bum. Yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum. Yes, yes.
Okay, Foxy said put him back in normal mode. Do it.
Oh, please, please, Fox.
All right, you're back in normal mode.
Okay, all okay. Right, nice, nice. Thank you.
You're back in happy mode, dude. This is so lit, man. We're playing Roblox. We're having a good time, man.
Yeah, we're going a walk down memory lane, thinking about all the old videos.
I missed the old Adam.
Yeah, me too.
I missed the old Adam.
Yeah. Yep. Foxy, you've stayed the same. You've always been lit, and you're still lit.
Foxy says, I missed the old Adam.
Yeah.
That's what everyone says, man. That's what everyone says on the comments.
Right.
But how can it be possible that people miss the old Lanky Box?
Right.
When
people
you
say,
can't get, you're only getting older.
Right, guys. That's so deep.
Think about that.
Yeah. We sometimes read the comments and think deeply about our lives. Like when people say that LankyBox is doo-doo.
Who says that?
There's a lot of people.
I'll put you in toilet mode. Toilet mode.
Oh, come on, man.
You want to talk about doo-doo?
Skibbity bum bum, yes,
listen,
yes.
That's what's out in Adam's mind, guys.
Bum, bum, yes, yes.
Let me show you inside of Adam's mind. Here's the ghosty whoopee cushion.
Skibbity bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum, yes, yes. Skibbity bum bum. Can I get out of this mode, please?
No.
We're gonna oof here, dude. Oh okay, yeah, no, it's science.
I'll put you back in happy mode.
Oh, this is great, man. This is so great. This is so great, man. This is awesome, man. This is so cool. I love hanging out with you all day long.
It's all right.
This is cool, guys. This is awesome. This is great.
It's all right.
Yeah, guys. All of our videos are just so fun to make.
I missed the old Adam.
Yeah, what do you miss about him, Foxy?
He was so cool.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I don't think I was ever cool.
Foxy misses the old Adam.
Yeah.
So does everybody, dude.
I think Foxy always thought I was
cringe. I missed the old Justy before the alien experiment.
That's true, guys. That's true.
And I literally turned into an AI. Guys, that's the difference. Mm-hmm. When people say I missed the old Lanky, it's because before then, we were still human.
Yep. If you go back far enough on the channel, guys, you can actually find when Justin was a real human and he had black hair.
I'm now an AI.
Right.
Adam, my brain is a computer. Adam's brain has turned into 2% milk.
Right, guys. I am 2% milk and 98% baby.
And you already know what that means. Wearing a diaper.
That's not true.
That's what that means.
All right, we gotta get out of here.
Adam's in a diaper.
No, guys, don't comment
guys,
that.
Everyone comment that.
Don't comment that.
Adam's in a diaper.
Guys, we love making these videos.
Yeah, these videos are awesome. See, he's in a good mood.
Yeah.
This is awesome. Man. Oh, it's Yellow Rainbow Friend. I should put you in dance mode for yellow.
Oh, hey! Oh. I'm in dance mode. I can't escape from cyan,
dude. Don't worry, I'll put you in cyan mode, which is sad mode.
Oh, I don't even care, Cyan oops.
Don't cry, Adam, don't cry. All right, I'll put you in happy mode. Escape, escape!
Whoa, that was close.
Nice, that was really close. Good thing I put him in happy mode.
Yeah, that's true,
guys.
I'm gonna
control your life for 24 hours.
Oh, you think so?
That's what I'm doing right now.
That'd be great,
that's
man.
What I'm doing right now. I'm getting out of here, bro. I'm making it to the exit.
I love hanging out with you. This is a great time. And I love the merch. I really, really do love the plushies.
Eatsley?
Yeah, Fox, you're the best.
Eatsley?
Can I take this off now?
No, Adam, no. At the end.
Okay.
Only at the end.
Sure.
And guys, literally the end of this video is going to shock the world.
Okay.
Because listen, guys, I'm gonna tell everyone a secret hack here that Adam doesn't even know about.
Huh?
Before me and Foxy put this helmet on Adam.
What?
He actually didn't have a chance to put on his wig. So get this, when Adam takes off the hat, you will all see what he looks like without a wig on.
That's true, guys. I normally wear a wig.
This is LankyBox exclusive. Here we go!
Oh, no way.
We escaped. It is now time to take it off. Here we go, everybody.
Huh? No, dude, don't! No!
Now, my best friend, Adam, okay? Adam has a huge crush on Bambolina, okay? We all know Adam has a huge crush on Bambolina from Garden of Bambam, but Adam always denies that he has a crush on Bambolina. So today, I have the perfect plan to prove once and for all and expose Adam from LankyBox that he has a huge crush on Bambolina. Guys, what I'm gonna do is Adam is playing Roblox in his room right now. I made the perfect Bambolina Roblox account. I'm gonna join him in his game. He's not gonna know it's me, and I'm gonna tell him I'm Bambolina, and I'm gonna get Adam to admit he has a huge crush on Bambolina, guys. This is gonna be so funny, and then I might even hack his Roblox account for Robux. This is gonna be my greatest prank of all time. Make sure you stick around for the secret surprise at the end. Let's go!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Adam from LankyBox, and today I'm actually playing some Roblox all by myself. This is gonna be a lot of fun. Justin and my mom are actually at the store right now. They're looking for some new LankyBox merch, which is gonna be super cool. But oh, whoa! Oh, cool. So, guys, I'm playing some Brookhaven, and there's someone in here. They look a lot like Bambolina. Oh, hi. Hi, Bambolina. And yeah, guys, I actually made this super cool poster behind me. It says, I heart Bambolina. They're saying, oh, I'm Bambolina. Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. Hello, how are you? Wait, oh, no way! Wait, they're saying I'm the real Bambolina. I don't know if I can trust them, guys. I'm not sure. This could just be someone like, oh, whoa. Wait, guys, they typed ooh-woo. And they're doing like this kind of like thing. I don't know, maybe they wanna be my friend? Wanna be friends? Now guys, today is actually a really good day because I got a brand new Robux gift card, guys. I just got this. We were at Walmart and Target. I put it in the cart. I got it. I'm gonna redeem this later. I'm so excited because I finally have more Robux than Justin now. Hey, you wanna be friends? You're so funny. Aww, I'm a little bit shy, honestly. But now wait a minute, guys. How can I tell this is the real Bambolina? Let me ask. How do I know it's the real Bambolina? And by the way, guys, I actually have a car in this game that I'm gonna pull out really quick. Hiya! She says, I can prove it. Ask me anything. Okay, what should I ask, guys? What should I ask? She says, nice Rari. Thank you. Thank you, I appreciate it. Wait, guys, is this actually the real Bambolina? Okay, who is your best friend in Garden of Bambam? Now, guys, only the real Bambolina would know this answer. Only the real one would know. Let's see. I'm gonna say, I'm gonna point at her and see if she can actually say what the answer is. Here we go. There's no way she's gonna get it. Oh, let's see, she's thinking. Okay, guys, our answer's pretty secret, guys. Here we go. Let's see what she says is our best friend. She's probably gonna say something like, I don't know, Coach Pickles or something. It is Josh. Wait, whoa! That actually was the answer I was thinking of. Jumbo Josh, because you know how in the game, guys? Jumbo Josh and Bambolina are on the wall together. So, wait, this might actually be the real Bambolina, which is crazy because things are really looking up in my life, guys. I finally got Robux, I got LankyBox merch, and now I'm friends with Bambolina, and she says, but I have a big like on Adam Uwu from LankyBox. What? Like a crush? Wait, guys, no way! Bambolina has a crush on me. A crush? A crush? Guys, no way. No way. She says, yes, a crush. Oh! Wait, guys.
Adam has a huge crush on Bambolina. 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 Prove it. Prove it.
Wanna go on a... Oh, that's tags too. Wanna go out? Oh, that's tag two. wanna go to Ice Queen with me? Wanna go to Ice Queen? Ah! She says, thanks for the ride. Oh man, she stole my car. And she stole my heart. I mean, maybe guys, maybe. I mean, like, Justin always says I have a crush on Mamalina. That's a little bit of a secret, guys, so keep that on the down low. Just keep that a secret because it's a little bit embarrassing. But the fact that I'm actually playing Roblox with the real Bambolina and I got this new Robux gift card, what a great day. What a great day it is, guys. What an absolutely great day. Whoa! Adam has a huge crush on me. No, it's a mini crush. It's a mini crush, okay? It's just a mini crush. There we go. She says, admit you do. A mini one. I like you a little bit. Okay? Oh no, I like you. Yeah! I was just gonna. And we can go on a date in Roblox? Am I actually about to go on a date with Bambolina? No way. Are you serious? Are you asking me out? Are you asking me out? Here we go. Oh, please. Come on. Please. Maybe. Oh! Are you flirting? God, please. Please, want to get ice cream with me? Guys, this might be perfect. Want to get ice cream with me? This would be a great thing. I could, oh cool, she has a bike. I could get her some vanilla ice cream, and then I can get, like, green ice cream for Jumbo Josh. It'll be like Bambolina and Jumbo Josh. Hey, come back. Hey, come back, cutie pie. Hey! Oh man, Bambolina said cringe, guys. Look at that in the chat. That's alright, guys. If you want to go on a date, follow me. Oh! Yes, ma'am. Okay. Sounds good, guys. I'm hopping out the car, going to the hospital. Okay, here we go. I would love to. I am so glad to be on a date with you. Okay, where'd she go? Hey, why do you keep running away? Oh, I could show her my Robux gift card. Sometimes, guys, you just gotta flex a little bit. I'll tell her about it. Okay, hold on. I gotta get up here, guys. One sec. Wait, Bambolina's like actually a lot better than me at Roblox. Hold on. All right, here we go. Oh, cool. It's like a little secret area. Guys, she's saying first you must be injected with EXE. Hey, I have a Robux gift card. Please don't be tags. It's for $10. Oh, wow. $10. I got it from Walmart and Target. And actually, that's true, guys. I actually was at the store with my mom, and we were getting LankyBox merch, which you guys should always try to get. If you guys can find it, it's rare. It's very hard to find this stuff. And yeah, I saw the gift card, and I asked for it, and we got it. First, admit, you have a huge crush on me. Now, guys, I try to never say that on camera because then Justin takes the footage and then he uses it and makes me look really embarrassing. So I'll tell her, hey Bambolina. okay, so my friend keeps saying I have a crush on you. His name is Justin. Oh, my friend Justin says I have a crush on you. Tags again. I think I like you. No, it's tags again. No, don't leave. I have a crush on you. I do, okay? Please don't leave. Can I have a hug? Here we go, guys. Fingers crossed. Here we go. Oh, I'll dance too. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I have a huge crush, guys. I have a huge crush on you. Okay, guys. We can go on a date. Nice. Nice, there we go.
Amazon's called the family.
It's time to go on that date. This is gonna be a lot of fun. Here we go. Oh, I gotta stop dancing. One sec, guys. All right, here we go. Okay, and stop dancing. Okay, now where did Bambolina go? Bambolina, where are you? Where did you go? Guys, I actually lost my new crush. That's not good. But what is good is that I have this Robux gift card, which is so lit, guys. I'm so excited to think about all the things I can buy with this because I never get Robux. Like, Justin's always the one that gets them, and then he always buys like really, really lit stuff. Oh, I see her over there. Hey, Bambolina. Oh, she says, hurry up. All right, guys, hold on. Let me get in my car so I can go faster. All right, here we go. Let me get in my car. Hop in. Beep, 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 beep. And here we go. Okay, did she go in the ice cream? She says, buy me some ice cream. I'm gonna ask her. You don't like me only for Robux, right? I'll ask her. If you want to date me, you have to spend Robux on me. Ooh, woo. Now, that's fine, guys. That's fine. I'm okay spending a little bit of Robux. Okay. I'll ask her what flavors you like. What flavor? You are a QT. Okay, here we go, guys. She says, do it or else I will eject EXE on you. Guys, this is the first date I have ever been on. So far, so good, I think. I don't really know. I think this is good. This is my first date ever. She says, ah, this is my first date ever. Okay, I'll get her some bubblegum ice cream. Oh no, whoops, I got the wrong kind. Oh, that's all right. There you go. It's the wrong kind, but there you go. I got the wrong one. Oops. Okay, whatever, guys. Sometimes in life, things don't go according to plan. It's all good. Is there anything else? Hey! Wait, she says, I don't like you anymore. Are you serious? No, come back! Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, man, guys, man! I thought the date was going well, I'll be honest. I thought I was just knocking it out of the park, but I guess not. But I know I can save this. She says, you can win me back if you do two things. Oh? What two things can I do to win your heart? She says, buy me a pizza. Okay, no problem. I could easily get that. Okay? And then what else? What else, QT? Okay, guys, so far, so good. So far, so good. It's me and Boxy. All we gotta do is buy her some pizza and then maybe she wants some, like, Bloxy egg. Stop eating my food. I'm sorry. She says, next step. We can get marriage! Whoa, guys! I thought it was going well. I didn't think it was going that well, though. Okay, I'm down. Get a suit, please. Okay, let's go to the suit store. Wow, this is excellent. This is literally what happened in one of my dreams the other day, guys. Like. Okay, keep this a secret because I don't want Justin finding out, but I literally had a dream that I was getting married. I had a dream that I was marriage to you. Oh, come on. I had a dream like this that I married you.
I had a dream like this. Are you serious?
She says, go away. Okay, hold on, hold on. Hold on, guys. Hold on, hold on, hold on. All right, let me go in here. Let me see. Could I get anything in here? Oh, it's like a little dance party or something. That's kind of cool. I don't think you can get any suits in here, though. Yeah, no. She says, hey, yo. Wait, where'd she go? Guys, I think if I just adjust my Roblox guy, let me see if I have any clothing. Is it in here? No. I'll try putting on. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. There we go. Now that I got my suit and tie, guys, I'm looking real sharp. Real sharp. Okay, I am in a suit now. My girl. All right, here we go. Now, where is Bambolina? She has left me. Which is okay, guys, which is okay. I actually don't know where she went. Where did you go? It's almost like she left the chat, guys. You are noob. She says, you are noob. Where? Turn around. Aww, she's in a golf cart. Oh, wow. Guys, check this out. I'll go first person and I'll put the pizza away. Wow. Oh, wow. You look nice in your new outfit. This is so cool, guys. You look mid. Maybe mid, I don't know what that means. Does mid stand for manly in dress? Get in, okay. All right, here we go, guys. We got it. Thank you. Now, guys. I think Bambolina wants to go to the town hall to get married. Why would I get married though? I mean, I feel like that's just so fast. Is this where married? Time to marriage. But why? Why do you like me? Why do you like me? I'll ask her that question, guys. Oh, why do you like me? Ah, come on. Because you dream of this, but first you must do one thing.
Here's the big steal.
Now guys, this is my big day. I will not fumble this opportunity. Anything for you, anything. What do you need? Maybe she wants more pizza? She says, give me code to Roblox card. Wait, what? Give me code to Roblox card. Like you want my Roblox? My Roblox? Like you want my Roblox? Those are mine. Guys, so if anyone ever asks you for your Robux gift card code on the back, don't give it to them. She says yes, and she wants me to prove I'm a Roblox guy. I am a Roblox guy, like my friend Justin. We both are. But I don't want to give you my Robux card because I earned it by doing chores. Will you break up with me if I don't give it to you? Ah, will you leave if I don't give it to you? Guys, now I am at a serious pickle because should I give this code to Bambolina and then get married to her and live literally happily ever after, or should I not? Okay, I'll do it. That was a close one. Okay, I will do for you. Adam has a huge crush on me. Let's go. Okay, guys. So you guys can see I actually scratched out the code. I'll give it to her right now. Send me code. Okay. The code is R-I-E-G K-E-G-G bop. And then it's bop bop. Bop bop. There you go. Okay, that's the code, guys. There you go. I love you. Oh, it's tags. She says thank you. I like you. Wait, what? She says see you later. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Did I get scammed? Oh no. Oh. Wait a minute. Wait. She must have just like went somewhere else in this game. Hold on. Let me check the server. I'm gonna press tab. Okay. Hold on, guys. So, wait. If I click here. Oh no, guys. I'm the only one in this server. She left. Are you still there? Guys. Wait, Bambolina actually just came in here. And she tricked me. And then she stole my. Oh no. Wait! Maybe I could still redeem this. Maybe I can still redeem this. Okay, guys, I'm actually gonna try to redeem this gift card and see what happens. It should still be mine. The code has already been redeemed! No! No, she took the code! Huh? Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Oh, what's up? Yo, hey, yo, what's up?
Dude, get out of my room, man.
What's up, dude? I was trying to hang out, dude.
I was having a great day. Let me tell you a story. I was having a great day.
Oh, yeah.
You were at Walmart and Target, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So anyways, check this out, man. I was playing some Brookhaven, and Bambolina entered my server.
No way.
And she asked me out on a little bit of a date. And she actually wanted to get married. Okay. I'm not joking.
Hey, yo.
I'm not joking, man.
I don't know, it's because of Bambolina.
Maybe. But. So right as I was about to get married to her, she asked for my Robux gift card.
Bro.
So I feel like either I got scammed or something. But I don't know, man. I just have a real bad feeling about the whole thing. What? Why are you making that face? What? What are you doing? Wait a minute. Wait, your shoes are off. You weren't at Walmart and Target. Wait, were you controlling Bambolina the whole time? No!
What's up, guys? I'm about to pull my best prank of all time on my best friend, Adam. Now, guys, check this out. We have this giant teddy bear. Look at this thing. It's almost as big as me, okay? And check this out. I'm gonna take the stuffing out the back, and I'm literally gonna hide inside this giant teddy bear, guys. It's gonna be so funny. I'm gonna put the teddy bear right here in the LankyBox shop room, and it blends in with everything. And I'm gonna come in here and play some video games, and I'm gonna prank him and scare him as the giant teddy bear. This video's gonna be awesome. Let's go!
It's me, Adam, from LankyBox. Now, today, I'm actually gonna be playing the Garden of Banban by myself. Justin and my mom both went to Target and Walmart for some reason. I guess they had to get groceries or some of the new LankyBox merch, I guess. But I got left home alone, which is super awesome. So I just finished all my chores. And now I'm actually gonna play Garden of Banban by myself, guys. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Now, this game normally is really, really scary. But today, I think if I just practice enough, I won't get scared anymore. So I gotta grab this key card. Then I walk over here. And then I press this arrow. There we go. Okay, see the platform is spawning. Huh? It's weird. I heard like a thump sound or something. Who knows? Maybe it's probably boxy or whatever. I don't know, guys. Or maybe it was in the game? I don't know. But yeah, normally I'm really scared of Garden of Banban, but not today, guys. Not today. Because we're going to go over here, and I'm going to actually face my first fear, which is Nab. Now, it's actually really cool, guys. Justin bought this giant teddy bear online the other day. It's right behind me. I'm going to look at it. But yeah, guys, it's this really cool giant teddy bear. He said not to touch it, so I'm not going to do that. Cool, it has like LankyBox merch. Now, okay, guys, I'm in the game, and I think this is where Nab comes up, and he looks at you. Is he there? Yep! See, guys, check it out. There's Nab. He's so scary, but I'm gonna be a brave boy today. I'm not getting scared of anything. Oh, weird. There's like a foxy plushie here. It like fell. I guess I have merch right here, guys, so maybe it fell from here? I don't know. I'm gonna put Foxy back over here. That's Justin's Foxy. Okay, put her right there. And I'm back in the game, guys. Now, normally Nab is super scary, but not today, guys. Not today. I'm gonna be super brave and I'm gonna beat this thing. So I gotta pick up the drone. So I go over here. I gotta grab the drone. Nice. And then pick up this. Got the antenna. Huh? Wait, guys, I feel like I heard like a clapping sound. It was like, do you guys hear that too? No. I don't know. It's probably in the game. It was probably in the game. Normally, Justin's playing this game with me, so I don't hear all the sound effects in the game. But I don't know. It's a little bit weird. So I have the drone now, which is really, really cool. And I can actually beat this part because I don't even need to beat the telephone part. Wow! Look at all the monsters. We got Slow Salim, Jumbo Josh, Bambolina. We got Ban Ban, Appeal-A Bird, Captain Fiddle, Stinger Flynn, Sheriff Toadster, and Bambolina, guys. That's so cool. Let's go beat Nab Nab. Here we go. Okay. Ah, speaking of Nab Nab, there's Nab Nab. That's so scary, dude. Nab Nab says it's okay to have no friends and be miserable like me. That's true. Is someone at the door? Wait, I'm looking. I feel like I heard knocking. Was that Nab Nab in the game? Is that like a sound effect that they added? Or maybe we ordered LankyBox Kitchen or LankyBox merch and it just got delivered or something? I don't know. I don't know, guys. I'm not gonna get freaked out. I'm not gonna overthink it. It's probably just my brain playing with me. My brain is not very smart like Justin. Justin has a real smart brain. I wish I could be as cool as him, but that's okay, guys, because I'm gonna beat this Nab Nab part all by myself. This is where Nab Nab normally chases you, and this is normally where I scream like a baby, but not today, guys. Not today, I promise. We're gonna actually just go through this part in hyper speed. Here we go, 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 all the way through here, and here we are, guys. Now, this is normally where Nab Nab chases you. I normally scared a lot. I normally get scared a whole lot, guys, but not today. Because LankyBox Adam is gonna be a brave, brave boy. Here comes Nab Nab. Check this out, guys. Don't get scared. Yep, I'm not scared of you, Nab Nab, because you can't get me. Wait, what? Boxy? Wait, guys, that's actually so weird. I feel like Boxy like came out of nowhere. Hold on. Well, I'm in the LankyBox shop room right now. Wait a minute, hold on. I'm gonna look at this bear real quick, guys. This bear looks like it's dabbing. Wait, do you guys see that? Oh, I'm gonna get a little bit closer here. If you watch me dab and then the bear, it's doing the same thing. That is so weird, guys. I know Justin loves to dab, like he's always dabbing. So maybe like the bear like learned that from Justin. I think I'm gonna get oofed here. Oh no, this is bad. Yep, I got oofed by Nab Nab, guys. But where did Boxy come from? Boxy, where'd you come from? That's so weird. I don't want to get spooked, guys. Like, my main goal in this video is to not look stupid and to not look like a baby. Because I feel like in a lot of LankyBox videos, me and Justin just look like a pair of babies. Oh, what? I'm all the way back here? I'm going to show everyone how brave LankyBox can actually... Huh? I heard a sneeze. I heard a achoo, but that wasn't me. Boxy, was it you?
No, it wasn't me. It
wasn't Boxy. I'm gonna look over here. Wait, there's a Foxy plushie here. Wait, and now the bear is T-posing. Just like Justin always does at Target and Walmart. He always goes to Target and T-poses next to the merch. This is so weird, because guys, this is just a normal stuffed teddy bear. Look at the foot, it's just like a stuffed animal. I don't know how it keeps moving like that. I'm not gonna get freaked out, guys. I'm just gonna go back to where Nab Nab is. That was really sus, though. Like, what was that sneezing sound? That's so weird. All right, guys, here we go. We're back here. I'm gonna fly through here. And this time, I'm actually gonna make it past Nab Nab. Don't worry, guys. And there we go. This time, I just gotta grab the key card and make a run for it. Here we go. Go, 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 go. There's Nab Nab. Go, 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 go. Don't get scared. Don't get scared, Adam. You can do it. Be brave. You can do it. Oh, no. Oh, I already messed up. No! No! Ah! What? And then Rocky. What? Wait, guys, this Rocky came out of nowhere and it, like, bumped me in the neck. I don't even know how it hit me in the neck. And then, like, I messed up in the game. And now I gotta go back. Where are these plushies coming from? We have a lot of plushies here, guys, in the LankyBox room. We got a bunch of Boxies, a bunch of Foxies. I don't know where they're coming from, because I'm the only one here right now. Man, I gotta go back again. So we got Boxy, Rocky, and Foxy, and they just appeared out of nowhere. Maybe it's, like, some type of a LankyBox portal? I don't know, guys. I'm gonna set them back where they were a little bit ago with the bear. I'm gonna put them right here. Right here, right here. Okay. And I promised Justin that I wouldn't touch the teddy bear, so I'm not gonna go anywhere near that bear, guys. It's really cute, though. Okay, so I'm back in the game. Here we go. Nice. Take that. Get the key card. And don't mess up this time. Come on, Adam. Show everyone that you can actually do it. You're not a loser. Everyone always says you're a loser, but you're not. You're not. Ah! What? Go! Go, go, guys! There's like sounds going on behind me. I don't even know what's going on. Go, 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 go. I cannot lose this part. I have to beat Nav-Nav. I will not go back to the start again. Go, 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 go. Don't fail, don't fail. Wait, what? My hands like got hit by like this foxy and then I failed. What?
Wait, what? Hold on. Hold on.
Wait a minute, guys. I'm looking right here. Let me just zoom in real quick. Okay, you guys can see back here, right? I'm gonna check this out. Let me just scoop my boot back here and take a look at what's going on right here, guys. Wasn't the bear holding like a LankyBox plushie tray? Like it had the plushies, right? And now, let me show you guys this. Let me show you guys. One sec.
There's the bear. And then if we go here, that's where the tray is now.
Do you guys see it? The tray is here. So it like, I guess the wind like blew it? I don't even know.
Hold on, guys. Let me move it back here. Okay.
That's so weird. Okay, I'm gonna put it back right where I found it, because I don't want Justin to think that I was like messing with his stuff. So I'm gonna put it right back right now. I got Boxy, Rocky. I got Boxy again, Rocky. And I'm gonna even put Foxy back here, because I don't want Justin thinking that I messed with his plushies or anything. So I'm gonna put him right there. And okay, so it's definitely there. It has the tray. I'm not gonna touch it, guys. I'm not gonna touch it. All right, I'm back in the game. Please don't send me back to the start. No! All right, that's all right, guys. I have to beat this Nav-Nav part. I was so close last time. I don't even know how I oofed there. Okay, guys, I'm back in the Nav-Nav area, and I'm walking like super slow for some reason. That's weird. Who knows? All right, I'm flying through, guys. Now, I am not gonna get spooked, guys. I'm not, because every time people say I have a crush on Bambolina, that's not true, and people say that I'm a scaredy cat baby. That is kind of true, but not today, guys, because I'm actually gonna face my fears. Okay, I'm running from Nav-Nav. Here we go. I'm back. What? I gotta keep going. Did Boxy fart? Was that a Boxy fart? Hold on, guys. I have to beat this Nav-Nav fart. I'm actually gonna beat this. One sec. I will find out where that fart came from. Don't worry. What? I got Nav-Nav farted oofed, man. Come on. All right, guys. Hold on. Hold on. Let me respawn, and then I'm gonna take a look at what's going on over here. Did you guys hear that fart too? That was not me, I promise. Okay, I'm gonna turn around. That was Foxy. I don't think it was Foxy. I don't think it was Foxy, guys. No, wasn't Foxy. I'm gonna investigate. I'm looking around over here. I don't smell anything sus. It wasn't Rocky and it wasn't Boxy. So maybe the giant teddy bear let out a fart? What? Wait, what? Guys, I don't know. I'm gonna put Foxy back in the tray. Okay, Foxy's right back there. And I'm gonna focus on beating the first monster in this game, because it's really embarrassing that I can't beat this thing, guys. That's crazy, because I'm home alone right now, guys. Huh? Okay, I'm looking back here, guys. Where do these plushies keep coming from? Like, you guys can get them from Walmart and Target, but I feel like they keep, I don't know, like falling from the sky or something? It's so weird, guys. It's some type of like a plushie creator thing. I'm not sure. I'm gonna put them back in the tray. Hold on, I'm putting them back. I will beat Nav-Nav. If it is the last thing I do, guys, I will not fail at this boss fight. It is the first boss in the entire game, and if I don't beat this, that is really, really embarrassing for me. So I'm gonna go through here. Okay, here we go, guys. Nice. I'm back here, guys. I'm grabbing the key card. Here we go. I got it, and I'm gonna run. I will not fail here. I will... Dude, it's so weird. I keep hearing farts in my brain. And then Boxy like came out of nowhere. Hold on. I cannot get distracted here, guys. I'm gonna beat this for you guys. And then find out. How do I keep losing? And where are these plushies coming from? Wait, let me look one sec, guys. Let me look back here. Guys, I will find where the farts are coming from. I will find them. It's not Foxy. Foxy doesn't fart. Huh? And I turned around, and now the bear is pointing at me? Wait, what? Is the bear saying that I farted? No, I didn't fart, guys. It wasn't me, I promise. I just don't know where that fart came from. A lot of people on YouTube comment that LankyBox are real immature and they're a bunch of babies, and I think I understand now why people say that.
What?
Hold on, what is this? It's the tray from the plushies, which you guys can actually wear on your head, by the way. It looks really, really cool. But that's so weird. This is where the bear was. I'm gonna put it back on the bear. Okay, I'm checking out the bear one more time, guys. Something about this bear is real sus. Justin ordered it last night. Oh, no! I just realized what's going on. Justin ordered this thing at 3 a.m. last night. Oh, I told him. He was up late last night. I was in bed, like, fast asleep. I heard him sneak down to the kitchen to order something while he was getting some food. And then he ordered this online. And I checked the time. It was 3 a.m. when he placed the order. I think this bear might be cursed, guys. I think this is a cursed bear. And I think one of the things that's super cursed about it is it lets out cursed farts. Going on? What is happening? Hold on. Wait a minute, guys. I'm gonna investigate this bear a little bit. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Let me find out what's going on over here. So, everything about this bear looks very normal. It's just a cute teddy bear. It's got the feet, got the hands. Like, it's a normal bear. For some reason, it keeps farting. And I don't know why, guys. All I know is I will beat NabNab in this game by myself. I'm going to do it. Okay. I have to, man, I'm still at this part. I have to re-get the drone. Oh no, guys. Okay, hold on. Let me get the drone again. And then, huh? Ah! 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 What? Ah! Guys. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna not think about Bam Bam for a second. I feel like this teddy bear actually just moved a little bit closer to me. I'm gonna look at it. Hello? Hello? I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm just gonna try to beat the guard of Bam Bam. And then go back to bed, because this is getting really, really sus, guys. Okay, I picked up the antenna. Ha! What is going on? Guys, the bear is pointing at me. You guys see that? Was it just doing that? God. It's pointing at me. It's saying that I'm the farter. Which would make sense? Fart in the Bam Bam! Oh, guys, what I think's going on is I think Justin ordered a 3 a.m. cursed farting teddy bear. And I think he put it in this room to mess with my head or something. And it's working! Wait a minute. Hold on. Hey, wait a minute!
Hey, the whole time!
It was you!
Dude, you try to blame Boxy? You said Boxy farty?
Wait, why'd you prank me, dude? I thought you were at the store with my mom!
Boxy, and Rocky never fart. Dude, that was you.
That was not me!
That was you.
Okay, dude, that was a good prank.
Yeah, that was a good prank.
That scared me.
I don't fart it! I'm here in my secret clubhouse base with my friends. Now, guys, in a recent video, Adam pranked me by convincing me that some of my TikToks were haunted. And today, we're gonna get revenge. So I've actually taken 3 of Adam's TikToks, and with the help of my friends, we've done some crazy video editing to make it look like his TikToks are super haunted. Now, guys, I'm gonna convince Adam that if you take all 3 TikToks and look at the secret code together, it's gonna reveal a huge mystery secret to him. So, guys, this is gonna be sick. We're gonna get some revenge on Adam. Let's go!
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode. I'm Ivan.
Yeah!
Today, we're looking at some of my brand new TikToks.
Adam, you're trying to flex on me, okay, because your mom banned me from TikTok. Now, I made a new secret TikTok account, which Adam's mom also found because of that recent video. I got banned again. And here you are, Adam, flexing on me, making TikTok.
Yeah, I'm excited, guys. We get to look at some TikToks that me and Boxy made.
I found some scary, crazy stuff at 3 a.m., bro.
You sure you're watching my TikTok?
Yeah.
These are not
scary. This TikTok I'm about to show you right now, you posted this, right?
Yeah, this is me
this
singing.
This one's cursed.
No, this is just me singing.
Nah, it's haunted, Adam. It's haunted.
Just play it.
I'll show you.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the Lanky Box TikTok. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be singing the milk song. Here we go. Milky milk, milky milk, milky milky milk.
Bro, you didn't see that?
See what? That was just some good singing.
Foxy says there's two things there. Three things, maybe. Foxy says first, we saw, dude, there was a glitch on the phone. You didn't see that?
No.
And Foxy says second is terrifying. Look at the levels of cringe on that.
What? Hey, Foxy!
Levels of cringe are out of this world.
I was trying my best.
Dude, that was crazy, bro.
Okay, but wait, what is so scary about
that? I'll show you. You didn't see that, bro?
Milky milk, milky milk, milky milky milk.
You didn't see that?
No, I did see that. Wait.
What was that?
Maybe like a reflection or something? Maybe because I might have dropped my phone in some water or something.
Dude,
like the screen.
You saw what I'm talking about, right? There's a glitch, bro. There's
yeah.
a glitch on the phone. Watch.
Milky milk, milky milk.
There it was!
Okay, I did not play that on my phone.
I'm too scared, bro. I'm too scared, bro.
I was the only one home when I was filming this. It was me and Boxy, but Boxy...
Dude, what time did you film this, though?
It was maybe like 2:59 a.m.
No! That's too close to 3 a.m. It's not funny!
It might have been 3
a.m. You're cursed! You got hacked!
Are you not supposed to make TikToks at 3 a.m.?
You got iOS.android hacked. EXE.
It's probably just not. Wait. Let's back it up.
You download a virus on your phone, bro.
Try and freeze it on there. It's maybe like a, I don't know, like an iPhone update or something at 3 a.m.
Okay, I'm gonna play it back. I'm gonna slow it down to half speed.
All right, we're going
guys,
super slow.
Don't make TikToks at 3 a.m.
It looks like a face. Oh, wait, what? Is that like a symbol? Why are you laughing?
No,
that's not funny.
I'm not laughing, dude. I was trying to hide how scared I was, bro.
That's not funny, guys.
What is that?
I swear I was literally the only one here when I was filming this.
Dude, what is that, bro?
Okay, that first thing looks like
your phone has been iOS hacked, override code, bypassed the password. Dude, this is real. This is real. You downloaded a virus.
This is my worst nightmare.
You download a virus on your phone. Dude, what is that, bro? Is that the Fibonacci sequence?
I think you're onto something. I think it's numbers.
I'm pretty sure that's what those are.
What is a sequence?
I don't know, Adam. You're telling me you didn't notice this at all when you posted a TikTok?
No. I was just listening to the singing.
Dude, what happened? How does this happen, bro?
You wouldn't have anything to do with this, right?
What? I just told you I didn't. I'm actually getting so scared I gotta go back in my fort.
You and my mom were at McDonald's. McDonald's or something. I was the only one here. It was not Boxy because he wasn't in the video. Why are you laughing?
Dude, I'm not laughing.
It's not funny,
I'm not laughing, bro. I'm not laughing. I'm scared.
I'm freaking out.
No, yeah, me too, bro.
Then why are you smiling?
I'm not.
Guys.
I'm not.
Stop. It's not funny.
Dude, but hey, it gets crazier than that, bro. Now, luckily for you, Adam, I am a master detective. I've actually pieced together. All these TikToks are haunted. They all tie together at the end, bro. I cracked a secret code, bro.
Someone put a code in my TikTok?
You got some spy hackers on your TikTok, and I'm sorry to tell you this. It's okay, Adam. Let's look at the next TikTok.
Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my TikTok account. Okay, now, I've actually seen Justin was trying to do some sleeping TikToks. He got like 1,000 likes, so I think I can try and beat him. So everyone, make sure to like this video. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Here we go.
Okay, there's Adam in his normal sleeping position. Okay, it's going for several hours here.
Oh, that was just the wind.
What? The wind?
Yeah, you can see it. The poster kind of moved.
The window is closed, my friend. Now, guys, hey, I was decorating the Lanky Box room. I liked the posters. I wanted to be part of the crew, so I put up my own poster as Mega Justy. Bro, Mega Justy tipped over, bro. He tipped over.
What would have bumped that? I don't remember that happening when I was filming
this video. Well,
you
were asleep, I'm gonna go to sleep. So. Here we go.
And again, guys, this was like right after 3 a.m. I was alone.
This was after three glasses of milk.
I was basically loopy loopy.
Three glasses of milk at 3 a.m. for three haunted TikToks, guys.
And there was three numbers in the first TikTok.
I'm not gonna get into the conspiracy-ness, bro. I don't like this, bro. I'm just saying, brace yourself, Adam. It gets
Wait,
crazy.
Wait, what caused the Justin poster to move?
Let's slow it down. 0.8 speed.
Okay, here I am sleeping.
Okay, here you are. Okay, in the classic Adam sleeping position.
That's
okay.
How I sleep.
Okay.
Dude, and I swear, like, the camera malfunctioned too.
Dude, what was that, bro?
I bet it was a ghost. Because, like, spirits and stuff, like, interfere with technology, and maybe the ghost was, like, trying to get some merch or something, and it bumped the poster on its way over to get the merch. Bro,
it was the ghost of LankyBoxShop.com.
Yeah.
How did that have explained? The window is closed, guys.
Maybe, like, gravity?
It was a spectral disturbance.
Maybe the TikToks are linked. Like, maybe the ghost was trying to tell me something in the first TikTok on the phone.
That's what I'm thinking, bro. Luckily for you, I'm a certified ghost hunting expert. I looked through my camera. I could see the spectral disturbance. There's a ghost. It zipped past here through the Rocky poster and around out this way. Look. Watch. Watch. Whoosh. Whoosh, there it went.
And I was out cold the whole time.
Your TikTok is haunted, you gotta delete the whole thing. And give me all the followers.
I don't know if I could do that.
We got you, Adam. Okay, well, if I haven't convinced you, the last one is, you better brace yourself, Adam.
Okay.
It gets crazier. Okay, now here's Adam. Okay, working on a poppin'. Okay, here we
go. Hey, what's up, guys? All right, I got my mega poppin' here. I'm going for the world record poppin' timing challenge. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Did you see that, bro?
No, was it in
the
poppet?
Dude, how do you not see that?
I was looking at the poppet the whole time.
Dude, don't look at the poppet. Look behind you. Look at the board.
Okay, it's empty. There's nothing
on
there.
It's not empty.
Ah! It's some type of...
It wasn't there at the start of the video. Don't laugh! What is that?
Wait, play it again? I think it was some type of like an ancient numeral thing. What wrote that?
It's cursed, bro. Your TikTok's cursed. It's cursed, bro. It's cursed. It's not funny.
I'm not laughing.
Oh, you're laughing because you're scared. I know, you do that sometimes.
That's how I deal with my emotions. Yeah. Wait, that is the scariest one of them all.
It's cursed.
Why are you laughing?
Dude, it's cursed, bro.
Are you kidding me?
What is that?
It's some numbers. 11, 6, 3.
This is where it really gets freaky, bro. There's a code here with all three TikToks. Converging like a triangle, which has three sides at 3 a.m. Don't laugh! This is serious!
I was not laughing. What if it like each number means a letter? Like the 11th letter in the alphabet? I don't know what that is.
You're a spy hacker genius!
The poster in the
middle. Adam, wait, let's pull this up, bro. Okay, we got from the third TikTok, we got 11, 6, 3, right?
Okay.
What were the numbers in the first TikTok? Think, Adam, think!
2, 21, 25.
What, bro? 2, 21, 25? What's so funny?
I stay bike.
You know what, Adam? You stay right there and you stay bike. I'm gonna focus. Foxy says, hold on, Adam. We gotta stay bike.
Go back to the first TikTok. We gotta see what the numbers are.
I'm going back, bro.
2, 21, 5. Okay, and wait, the middle thing that fell over, the first thing that moved was the poster of Justin. Maybe that's the code. So write down Justin, your own name. Make sure to spell it right this time.
it's not right. Sorry.
Perfect.
I got it.
Okay, guys, I think this is what it is. Each of the numbers corresponds to a letter in the alphabet. So I'm gonna say 2, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, C, B. Write down B.
Okay, we're in the matrix right now, bro. B.
21. Let's work backwards. So Z would be 26, because 26 letters in the alphabet, so it would be
You really think Z? That's how you're gonna do it? You can't even do the alphabet forward.
ZYU XWU.
What's that?
He said Z-Y-U-X-W-U.
No, I swear, W. No. I'll do it from the front. A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
It's you, it's you, it's the letter U.
Yeah, cause U is the 21st letter in the alphabet.
What's this, bro? 5, A, B, C, D, E, E.
Oh, Foxy said it was supposed to be 25. Okay, so that's 25.
Wait, what?
What?
It was supposed to be 25.
No, what?
Did the ghost tell you that?
Yeah. What letter is 25, bro?
Working backwards, Z, Y. Why?
It says, bye, Justin.
It's probably saying like, bye-bye, Justin. You're gonna get home! Dude, bye, Justin. I bet the next word's die. 11-6-3.
Bye, die, Justin.
Okay, what's the 11? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K.
K, bro. What's 6, bro? What's 6?
A, B, C, D, E, F. F.
F. Okay, 3.
A, B, C. Okay, so the code after we remove the numbers.
Oh no, Adam.
Is.
The ghost said you got.
By Justin KFC? Okay, that can't be right.
Adam! The ghost said it's true. You gotta do it. Otherwise, you're gonna be cursed forever.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta do it. You gotta do it, otherwise, you'll be cursed forever, Adam.
Yeah, we got him.
Was this whole video a prank?
No! It wasn't.
You really went through all this effort. You edited the TikTok.
I didn't edit. I don't know how to edit.
You added in the numbers.
I don't know how to edit like that, bro. Like,
you probably used like a string and pulled that poster.
I don't have string.
So I wasn't alone? Were you hiding?
No, it was a ghost. Dude, you gotta do what the ghost said, Adam. You better buy me some kids. You're the ghost. Do it.
Dude, this is not funny.
It's not funny. It will be a lot less funny if I had some KFC, bro.
Are you kidding me? You went through it. Stop. Foxy,
bro,
stop.
Bro, it said to buy me KFC. You better
do it. You really went through this whole video just to do that?
I mean, maybe.
Stop making it bigger. Justin!
Do it. Otherwise, your TikTok's at risk, bro. You might get a TikTok ban.
This might be my last LankyBox video ever, guys.
Okay.
Unless you admit right now that this was all a prank.
I admit it was a prank.
Okay, so it was you. Are you kidding me? Oh man, so we went through all this just for me to get this was because I did that to you! Oh!
Yeah, so now we're even, so you can't be too mad, and we're even. We're even Stevens.
Okay, I can't be too mad. You know what? I feel bad because I did prank you. I forgot about that. I'm sorry for getting angry. I will go get you some KFC.
Okay, you don't actually need to.
I will. Okay, Justin, I got you some KFC.
And it's not because I pranked you, it's because the ghost said to do it.
The ghost, aka you and Foxy. Editing on your iPhone.
Foxy says we didn't edit these videos.
Dude. Really? So those numbers just magically appeared?
They're real.
Really?
Yeah. You know what else is real?
What?
This chicken's real tasty!